Immigrate. And they're off. Zippy zappy, a step slow. Imperial Warrior away well. Here's Tale of Fancy moving up the challenge, and down inside, Osby has speed. Dropping over fourth is Donation. He'll land in a good spot behind the top three and races a length better. Here's to Mike. Then to the outside and Regal Kitten, a gap of three to Brickyard Kitten. Zippy Zappy is second last, and the early trailer is till the end as they charge around the first turn. Tale of Fancy has the lead by a length. A bit keen in second is Imperial Warrior. Montalvo reined Osby back to run in third. Donation is fourth. Here's to Mike is fifth. Up on the outside and now sixth is Regal Kitten ahead of Brickyard Kitten. Then to the outside and Zippy Zappy. Until the end is last of all riders comfortable with their positions as they head to the final 5/8. The opening quarter mile in 24-4. The leader is Tale of Fancy, three parts of a length. Imperial Warrior is second. Osby getting a good drafting spot behind the top horse while racing in third. Three wide Donation. Looks like he's keen to quicken the pace. Then back to Here's to Mike, who's working off the fence, trying to keep him in as Regal Kitten. He did, at least for this point in time. Racing ahead of an outside running Zippy Zappy. Brickyard Kitten is now last as Till the End gets started as they round the far turn. Imperial Warrior from between horses to put ahead in front. Donation three wide. Tale of Fancy is next. Osby, he's had a perfect trip. Let's see if he can parlay it. He's racing in fourth. He's going to try to duck to the inside. Here's to Mike follows him. Then Regal Kitten in the wrap at the top of the straight. Osby ducks the inside lane and he now has the lead. Back to second is Tale of Fancy. Here's to Mike, Standside and Regal Kitten. Final eighth of a mile and Osby has the lead. Back to second is Tale of Fancy and Osby got the right trip and he kicks on. Carlos Montalvo with heads up riding one and a length and a quarter. Second was Tale of Fancy and third was Regal Kitten in 137-1. Exact is 61.60, trifecta 59.70, superfecta $345.30, 34.53 for a dime. The daily double combination here, 6 and 3, good for 29.40. Carryover into the high 5 into race 8, more than 1,100. Pick 3 sequence, good for $72.80, that's a 50 cent price. Numbers were 4, 6, and the 3. Eighth race in the late pick 3, up next.